all the way to the desert state of Rajasthan, because in that state there are currently floods taking place. You heard it right, in the desert state of Rajasthan, in several districts, after incessant rainfall there has been water level rising, there has been flood like situation. My colleague Devankar Vadhavan decided to head to the Hathauti region, and he found out that the people are facing not only inundation but several other issues. Take a look.
From Dholpur to Hathauti, these dramatic scenes tell the tale of the magnitude of the flood havoc in the state. It's in Hathauti region that the devastation sinks in. It's an area that has the heavily populated towns of Kota, Baran and Jhalawar. Around 50 villages in Baran district are inundated. 30 of them completely cut off. Those who risk travel have to cross the raging Adhyavrat River.
This is the bridge atop the Adhyavrat River, and you can see the precarious scenes that are currently prevailing out here. A part of the bridge was washed away with the flow of the water 2 days ago, and thereafter there has been no rescue or relief effort carried out by the district administration out here, despite repeated pleas by the people. And in the absence of any relief effort by the district administration, this is how people have been forced to take their belongings from one side of the river to the other.
For many, the only source of food and drinking water is what the government is able to supply them.
खाने पीने का सामान प्रशासन की तरफ से मिला है आप लोगों को?
नहीं, हाल तो नहीं मिला साहब, खाए में सरपंच साहब जरूर आवार पीस रहा था, 10-10 किलो ट्रैक्टर का ना दीजिए।
आज जाके पीस रहे हैं, 6 दिन के बाद
पीस भाई लिखा था साहब।
तो पिछले 6 दिन से कुछ नहीं मिला आप लोगों को?
नहीं मिला साहब।
एनडीआरएफ की टीम आई थी, उन्होंने हमको गाँव को बचाया, नहीं तो सर पूरा गाँव खत्म हो
जाता। कल मिले थो और एक परसों मिले थो, यही रात मिले
प्रधान की तरफ से दिए।
हाँ सर, कहीं भी ना मिले, एक रुपया को भी ना मिले।
With heavy rains continuing and rivers swelling, the hardships of people are increasing by the day. All they can hope is that the Gehlot government helps them survive this crisis. With Devankar in Baran district, Rajasthan, Bureau Report, India Today.